I heard some people talking of a hobo in the street. They judged him and condemned him for a wino and a thief. But they know not what they talk of, I guess people seldom do. And that ragged man in question is a friend that I once knew. Aye, his name is Robert Townsley, like his father was before. His old man worked on shipyards till the shipyards work no more. Aye, his family had grafted long to keep the wealthy rich. But with cheaper labor elsewhere, they were cast out in the ditch. So stop and think, you tattle tongues, before you pass remark. This laddie fled his father's hand by sleeping in the park. So blinded by your ignorance, your propaganda news, you curse and hate the helpless ones, or just like me and you. Like me and you. Well, his father had been groomed to work and never taught to think. And the shame he saw in welfare checks soon turned the man to drink. I mind young Robert telling him that he was not to blame. That summer kings and summer pawns, it seems like nothing's changed. Well, the drinking turned his father to a demon filled with hate. To go to school all black and blue, it became Robert's fate. Aye, he wasn't born with luck or brains or money by his side. But to see this good lad on the street, it makes me want to cry. So stop and think, you tattle tongues, before you pass remark. This laddie fled his father's hand by sleeping in the park. So blinded by your ignorance, your propaganda news, you curse and aid the helpless ones, who are just like me and you. Like me and you. Well, Margaret's free market filled the gap of industry. Aye, heroin came streaming in and soon flooded the streets. Well, folks without a future soon were living for today. But it's just the talk of tattletales that Robert went that way. So stop and think, you tattle tongues, before you pass remark. This laddie fled his father's hand by sleeping in the park. So blinded by your ignorance, your propaganda news, you curse and hate the helpless ones, who are just like me and you. Like me and you. Stop and think, you tattle tongues, before you pass remark. This laddie fled his father's hand by sleeping in the park. So blinded by your ignorance, your propaganda news, you curse and hate the helpless ones, who are just like me and you. Like me and you.